Mellisa Hollingsworth of Canada.
I grew up in a rodeo family. My dad, they raise bucking horses, so that's something that I love to do. I'm not a daredevil. A lot of people think that because of the sport that I do, and it's my mind gets in the way a lot of times when challenges that are in front of me that sometimes scare me. I remember coming home from tour one year at Christmas time, and I had $5 in my bank account, and I'm thinking, wow, how am I gonna do this? You can shrug things off and be like, well, next time, and that's not how I felt. I still don't feel that way. You know, there'll never be another experience like the Whistler home Olympics at all. Never be another opportunity like that.
I just didn't do it.
I knew I made the mistake. There were no excuses whatsoever. I came out of that corner too early, and that's where it was lost. It was right there, and it was all by my own hands.